Hey, what's up, everybody? What's up? Let's get going. Good afternoon, guys and girls. Welcome. Let's have a stream here. Probably not going to be like the longest stream ever. We're going to have a stream, right? We're going to have some fun. We are going to have some fun. So, just turn off Spotify here. Okay. We are going to go on Voodoo Dreams today. So, how that plays out. I just got home from the hospital with my kid. Unfortunately, really, really sad. He broke a bone as well in the other arm. So now he actually has cast on two arms. Only this one was the entire arm. So he now has an entire cast and he has half an arm cast. I feel so sorry for him. If I'm a bit down, maybe you'll know why. It's just really, really, really sad for him, especially when weather's getting so much better and you just want to be outside, right, and play. Let's just put some game on. But yeah, that's just just a little information there. So, two casts, one on each arm, man, that is rough. That is really rough. Really rough. So anyways, I hope everybody's is doing good. Everybody's doing good. Alright, let's see, so we have the spells at least. I leave it like this. Is that big enough? Yeah, I think that's quite. Hey, what's up, Shrek? How you doing, man? Welcome, Shrek. So, please do tell me if I need to change sound settings or something, if you feel like it's too high or something. Hey, Decate, welcome. So, yeah, I've just been to the hospital for like 4.5-5 hours. Long day at the hospital. So, just got home like... 1.5 hours ago, just ate some food, and now he's with his mother. It's supposed to be with her this weekend. Hey, what's up, Edward? Good to see you, man. Welcome. It was supposed to be his birthday party today, but I had to cancel it. Norway and Blue Panda, welcome guys, welcome. Yo Mario, this is the time to break records and cash out 100k. I agree. I 100% agree. That is very unlucky. Yeah, two broken arms, man, it's really unlucky. But one thing is though, both of them are quite mild breaks of the arms, or fractures. So yeah, Shrek, my kid has a fracture in his left wrist, so he has a cast on that, and yesterday he fell and protected the left wrist with the right elbow, and he fell on that and he got a break right here, right across. So now he has an entire cast on his right arm and half the left arm in cast. So yeah, I'm really sad for him, because that's just brutal, man. So I don't even know what I'm gonna do with school, man, because can't really do anything. He needs help with everything, so we'll see what happens. Very, very unfortunate. So I was a bit down yesterday evening. I didn't know it was broken yesterday evening though, but it just hurt him a lot. Ah, thanks, Rick. Good day to you there. Ah, no, not that. We want that huge free spin symbol. Thank you, Blue Panda. Yeah, Rilo, that was fatality. I don't know if you heard what I just said, Rilo. But was a bit of a fatality. So yeah, I shouldn't really have streamed today because it was supposed to be a party. But the party got canceled. I had to cancel it because he didn't really sleep that well last night. And yeah. Fears, all the best for your son, man. Sorry to hear. He's in this rough condition. Yeah, it's really bad, man. So my son broke his wrist a couple of days ago. And yesterday he fell. He fell on his elbow and broke a bone right across. Right across the elbow. So now he has a cast on right hand and on the left hand. So he has two casts. And I made a little bit fun of it. I don't know if I should make fun of it, but he had the blue cast over here and he had the red cast over here. So I was like, I'll buy you a white jersey so you look like somebody from France. Oh. Yeah, it's... He knows I was just joking with him. He's nine. And actually, yesterday was his birthday as well, Shrek. Yesterday was his birthday. But that makes it even worse, man. And welcome, Jim. It's going okay today. I just got home from the hospital with my son, who hurt his arm. But other than that, it's going quite well. Yeah, Blue Panda, man, it is. And on top of that, he hoped that Tottenham would win yesterday as well. So it was super mega rip. Nah, he still, you know what, Blue Panda, he played bowling with his friends before it happened. So at least he had a very fun experience with that. So that's good. At least something went well. Yeah, Shrek, 2-3 weeks on that one. And then we need to go and look at it again just to see. To make sure that everything is looking okay. Thanks a lot, guys. It means a lot to me. Because I was really down yesterday. I was so down, I felt like adrenaline going through my body. And I couldn't sleep, I couldn't fall asleep until like 1:30. And I slept like 5 hours. I was a bit sad for him as well. Alright, last spin. Hey, Camilla! Mario. Welcome, Camilla. And Mil, welcome. Diamond Mine. I want to break bones so I can feel his pain. Nah. Like four and a half hours wait as well. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. It was a long time. Alright, this we can go eat. I actually played a little bit off stream yesterday and I won. Hey. Hey, and good luck from Denmark. Welcome. All in, Stephen. Wow, 16,000 points? Wow. Well, if it isn't Super Von Smaskinsons. What the hell? Billionaire playboy, rare Pez collector, and part-time... Fucking hell. Bells. No, I don't think so. But we could make one. Let me just... getting a lot of messages and stuff. What did you win on yesterday? Do you know what I got a bonus on, guys? I got a bonus on Bonanza! 1900 spins it took, and it paid 180x. I played it on 10 kroner, so I was happy. And right after that, I got a bonus on Book of Ra Deluxe, and it paid 1500 on 10 kroner stake. So I cashed out 3k, put in 1k, cashed out 3k. So that was nice. So that pays for this stream. Very, very good. Yeah, that's a good bonus on Bonanza. It was. I was happy. I was afraid that it was gonna be a shit bonus. And so many spins in and you get a shit bonus, that's just... That's just like a hit to the crotch, or something, man. It's just terrible. Let me just serve right here. Oh, come on. Gold bags. Been a while since I've had a really good bonus on Diamond Mine. So what are you guys up to today? It's really good weather here. It's really, really good weather. And, but I just felt like... Sometimes you just feel like streaming, man. And today I felt like streaming. Donuts 500... Ooh, nice one. Very good. Very good. Is your son resting right now? Blue Panda, he's with his mother. She lives just like a couple of... one or two streets from here. It's her. It's actually her weekend, but he was here watching the Champions League final with me. And yesterday, when he fell, he was like, "Do you want to go to the hospital and check it out?" No, 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 no. He just did everything because he wanted to watch the final. He just loves watching the finals. So we said, "All right, we'll go tomorrow if it still hurts," and it did. Good thing we went. Yeah, Liverpool won, and he actually he rooted for Tottenham. So, which I do as well. It was a fairly even game, I would say. I don't know about the penalty, though. It looked like Sané was trying to... trying to hit his arm, to be honest. If you look at the replay. Most boring final? Yeah, it was after that first goal, it calmed down too much. Oh, I'm going fishing! Nice, man! No way, that's brilliant. If the weather is nice, man, it's the best you can do, man. Just go out and enjoy it. Hey, animator! Welcome, man. $165 on Liverpool, yeah. That's not a lot. Actually, one of my friends, he bet that Liverpool were going to win 2-0. And he closed the bet when they were leading 1-0, like 5 minutes before they scored to 2-0. Sammy Beast TV, welcome, welcome.
It's a me, Mario.
You need to convert to Newcastle United. Ay, 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 ay. To the good old days with Alan Shearer. Oh! Oh, look at the diamonds. Oh, look at the diamonds. Oh, please give me a diamond on the second reel. Oh, give me that fudging diamond on the second reel. Oh, it's going to go over now. That's good. That's going to be a huge win. No, it didn't connect on. Oh, shit. I was blind. I was blind! I thought there was a diamond on the fourth! I thought there was a diamond on the fourth! Fuck! That was so close! Jesus Christ, that was gonna be a huge win, man. I don't even know how many that would have been. I think I need to clip that just to see it, because that was insane. Wow, that would have been crazy big. I need to clip that, man. That's for fail video, exactly. I think that would have at least have been a couple of 100x. Thank you, Bells. Much appreciated. Broken Dreams. Fitting title. Fitting title. Oh, diamond. Oh, shit. Nah, that would have been too good if that would have been diamond. That would have been like a... Abonjeda is the name. Yeah, it's the same in Swedish, I think. Abonjeda. Oh, three golds as well. God damn it. Anyways, it's playing good. Let me just raise this to 10, because this is playing good. I seriously want to see this. Need to see this one. How much it missed. Oh, fuck, you know why? 12 lines. That would have been 12 lines, so that's 600x. Ouch. What is 10 kroner? 10 kroners is 1 euro. Approximately. Yeah, exactly, the trickery. And you know what as well? It removed the what's it called? TNT. That's why I got a little bit confused. Hey, what's up, Yopi? It removed the TNT. Damn it. Yeah, exactly, Bells. It was 12 lines, 2 times 3 times 2, so times 50, so that's 600x it would have been. That would not have been too shabby. Hey, Yanken, welcome. Good afternoon, good afternoon. It's all Yopi's fault. I know. It always is. If you can't find someone to blame, blame Yopi. Slots are built on near misses. Yeah, they are, Andy. And welcome, Andy. Long time no see, man. I hope you're good, Andy. Unless you're lurking, man. I don't know. Maybe you are. Mr.
I should be so lucky.
He knows what it is when I say it. Where's my soundbite?
I should be so lucky, 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 lucky.
Oh my god. I want to have the possibility to not turn off the sound, but to make it a little less protrusive. Alright, 800 bottom line. I think we'll move on. I've given it a fair amount of spins here. Nah, I didn't. No. It always does that, man. Always. Gives you 3 and then just no extra drop down. I whispered to you instead. No, where was the dude? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Not tens! Basically anything but tens there. Can you play some Immortal Romance? Sure, sure. Come on, he can't hit. Fuck. Double king. Queen. Lamp. Lamp, queen. Somehow, I don't think that's right.
My little pony.
Legit email leaked, exactly. I didn't know you worked for My Little Pony. 750. Okay, there has to be a good symbol. Yeah. Queen, king, something? No. 750 bottom on this. Let's hope we get something. Hey, Robert, welcome. Thanks for the good luck, man. Ace. No. Last spin. Alright, Immortal Romance. Here we go. So I'm playing on Voodoo Dreams today. I'm probably gonna have, yeah, most certainly I will have a competition on Voodoo Dreams, New York Spins this month. It's not entirely done yet, but I'm pretty sure I will have it. It's gonna be, you can win bonus buys. But there's a catch to it, guys. There's a catch to it. You'll see, you'll see. I'm just giving you a little bit of a heads up. There's a catch, though. How you get the bonus. I think it's a fun idea. I can't go to Yemen. I'm an analyst. Oh, Hwinkankara. I've heard that too much. Heard that way too much. Why is it this slow? This is lagging super much, man. 26 frames looks okay. No dropped frames or anything. Damn commercials. Yeah. It's not that bad. Come on, man, Bells. No bells. No. But yeah, it's for both sides. It's for both New York Spins and Voodoo Dreams. I'm trying to get more than bonus buys into this competition. Maybe, hopefully, some merc. I'm trying to get some merc for you guys. Gotta have a little drama. Come on, let's get this one. Been a long time since I've had this bonus. Sure, we can play some reactive. Saw somebody hit 5 wild lines on casino grounds a couple of days ago on this game. Pretty damn nice to get that in that wild desire thingy. I don't know why this game is lagging so much, but might just be this one. One didn't lag. I'm not really getting any dropped frames or anything, and it's 30 FPS. So it's definitely this game. We want that sound. And then we want a lot of bloop. They add artificial lag to this. That's a big yeah. Come on. Be nice. Balance again. It is Char. Fortunately, 450. Mm-hmm. Ja, men vad fan alltså. Hey Nickel, welcome. Check the whispers. I will, Andy, I will. But can I check it after stream? Nah, this one is too cold. Nothing happening. Close this game. It's slow as well. Alright, React Tunes. That sounds rip. It might be this site, actually. It might be the site that is a little bit slow. Hey, Peteness, how are you doing, man? Peteness. Yeah, it looks like it might be the site that is lagging. Here we go. 8 Krona spins on React Tunes. You deactivate spin by in the store because of... Oh yeah, the trigger I did last time, but let me just open it again just a second. I did last time because you guys were trolling me, so I had to do it. And don't you, if you do this to me again, I actually won, so I can't really complain. Here we go. Let me just refill the spins here because it says oh, there we go. Alan, thank you so much for the follow and welcome to the stream. Hope you enjoy it. But yeah, you can go to the store and buy some stuff, guys, if you want to. Boom, boom, boom. Two left. Alright, there we go. Everything is enabled now. So you can buy spins, guys. Okay, that was a pretty good one. Wow, it is lagging today. That was a pretty bad one. Oh no, Peteness has enough points. Oh, where was my green? Dual Peteness. You know what? I think I'd actually make the game look bigger. I think it's a little bit too small. What is that? Itrikari redeemed some spins. Nice one, Itrikari. So you just tell me which game you want it on, basically. Play it for you. I've done your soundbite. Wow, already? All right, there you go, Andy. Lag is not enjoyable for me. Nah, it's too much. I don't know why it's a bit annoying. It's so lagging. That's got to be pretty good win. Pretty good hits. Look at that. Gonna remove a lot of stuff. I need more. Okay, the yellows are gonna connect. That's about it. Demo into demo? Yeah, exactly. Come on, game. Sent. Perfect. Thank you, thank you. Varian! Oh no, Varian is here as well. That is not a good sign. That is not a good sign. But we had a redemption first from... Litrikari, I think it was. Litrikari, which game did you want? Well, maybe we'll do it on the next side here, because we'll just play this out, see if we get a Garga within the last 175. Yeah, you're right, Bells. You're right. Oh no, not Mana. What's up, Carlos? And Camo Style, welcome. Is it Beavis and Butthead time? It depends. It might not be the next game, but it could be the one after that. It played good last time, actually. It played bad for like the two first times we played it, and then actually played very good. Particularly Jammy Giants, but taking on the next side, this one is laggy. Alright, alright, we'll do. Oh, come on. No, don't! Okay, okay. I'll even take that special symbol. Because you're a good guy. Nat B, welcome to stream. Thanks for following. What does that mean, Varian? Which games are you giving me an opportunity to play? Bill Toshkana. And 105 Wonky as well. Welcome. Welcome, guys. Green. Okay, that's good. That's pretty good. That's a lot of connections. Alright, even yellow here is not bad. That's not a yellow. Lag is bad luck. That's superstitious, man. Huh? Was that running? I don't know, man. Just something that's good. Yeah, that's good. Wow, two connections. And a demolition. Okay, the greens are actually connecting a lot. That is going to be a lot of greens. Let's see how many it is. I need one to drop down. Oh, shit. That one drop down, that would have been 15. Oh, it was 14, guys, in total. One drop down in the middle would have been 15. Fudge! Hey, what's up, Einbus? And remove the top bar or above your head. Oh, yeah, that's good. There he is. That better, Einbus? Pro streamer alert. Will you tingle? That was close. That was close. Now you're pretty again. I think that was a long time ago. Come on. God damn it, man. That was so close to 350x. So we've been close to 350x and 600x on Diamond Mine. Close but no cigar. No. Oh, okay, okay. No, how is that not a win? It would have been an... I want an implosion. I haven't even seen an implosion yet. What the fuck, man? I haven't seen an implosion yet. How sick is that? Better get your shit together, Garga. Give me a goddamn implosion. When it plays like this, you're usually screwed. Needs to give you some implosions. 95 kroners left. Yeah, but as I told, as I said early on the stream, at least I cashed out 3k yesterday on video slots. Even though I lose today, I'm still still not down. That's nice. Oh yeah, you know, that's tomorrow. Tomorrow, fuck, I think it's gonna be added tomorrow. Vera and John actually fixed my welcome bonus. So I'm gonna play that on Monday, I think. No, Monday. Yeah, Monday afternoon, maybe. I'll see. If I have time now, because the kid, my kid hurt his other hand, so I don't know if what's gonna happen. Euros, right? No, not Euros. Come on. On, this game needs to give me a bonus. Like, why is everybody in the goddamn world calling me today? No! Alright, last spin. I'm almost like, don't you dare do it. Okay, good. Alright, that's gonna be it for Voodoo Dreams. There's Voodoo Dreams. It's not usually that laggy, I don't know why it was today, but let's play on Guts. Guts is always nice. Let me just put on the transition screen. Oh, you know what, let me just do this. Bam!
I was the one to let you know. I was just sorry ever.
Don't leave. I'm just gonna put in 1,000 on Guts. Guts have actually been nice to give me some rewards and stuff. That's probably the site that I've gotten the most rewards on, is the Guts, I would say. Now, I know it's not that for everybody, but for me it is. I know some of you have said that you don't really get anything from Guts, but I'm one of the lucky ones. Yeah, Bonanza paid me 185x yesterday. Finally, I got a goddamn bonus on that game. Alright, here we go. Guts it is. Gone with that. Playing on Guts today. Gertz. Here we go. Alright, so Reed Trickery wanted Jam and Jars. That was the first game request, and then Varian has a game request as well. We're gonna play this first. All right, 50 spins, 6 kroners, 1,000 start. Good luck, Natsikari. Here we go. I played some Open Fruits for the first time yesterday, and oh my god, that game is boring. Royally, if it nothing happens, yeah, it's quite boring, man. But I actually like that game for some reason. Even in the base game, I liked it. But I haven't won on it. Let's just get the facts straight. I haven't won on it. Go Vikings next. Pay goes better. Oh, yeah, definitely pay. I'm praying for that. And by the way, Varian, thank you so much for the second donation last time. I didn't even see that. I think I missed it. But thank you for the second donation as well. And I don't know why it's not up there. That's pretty weird. Should be. Was last stream, but now it's not there. Maybe I need to refresh cache or something. Doesn't help. Right. I'll look into it afterwards. Slot for fun. Love Kamen. Have a record. 1800x. Hope you beat it in a few minutes. My best one is 1500x, I think it was. Approximately. And I've had a 1200x as well. And a 600 or 700x, okay. But that's not very good placement. If the two up here can like join and one third one can drop down, then maybe. At least we got a bonus for the chikari. At least we got a bonus. All right, here we go. Stay close up there. Yeah, that's good. That needs to go up. Green. It's gonna be shit now. Alright, this needs to go up or to... Alright, this is doomed. Go down, you bastard! Okay, this needs to go down. This needs to go up. Come on. Okay, that connects at the bottom. That's decent. Start connecting, you goddamn bastards. Look at this. This has a little bit of potential. Go up. I'm a vafan I helvete. They're not listening. To the left, to the left. Okay, okay, come on. Aye. It had a little potential, to be honest. It had a little potential. I hate jars that don't listen. But 25 spins for the bonus, that's quite fast. No, it doesn't connect. Fucking hell, man. Oh, it did connect. All right, they need to connect. Yeah, that's gonna connect as well. Oh, these two are actually in very good placement here. But can they connect the next time is the thing. Nope, no connection. Fudge! No, four I think is the most wonky. That's gonna connect. No, come on. Oh, why don't I ever get that big jar drop down? Jar's in a teasing mood? Yeah, it is, it is. It's like the fourth attempt, I think, of the bonus. Why you do this to me, Smash? What do you mean, Razi? Did I miss you? Welcome, Razi on YouTube. You know what? No matter what now, Ritrikari, this is gonna be money back. It's gonna be points back. Because it's not gonna go below what we started, what we came in with here. So yeah, that's gonna be points back at least. Holy fudge, you replied. I was on your last stream and you missed about literally 15 messages. I'm blind, man. I'm telling you guys. Rossi from. Alright, last spin. Alright, there, Tikari. Points back. Profit. Profit. Let's do some 10 Chrono spins. Just a couple. And then we'll go Vikings. $900 bottom line, and then Vikings. Come on, ding, ding, ding. Five more spins. All right, two more. One. There we go. I knew it wasn't gonna do it. Vikings. Alright, Varian. Let's hope this one pays. This one I really, really want to pay. Like Jammin, it's nice when they pay. Six pack, hey! Hello, man. Welcome, welcome. Thanks for the good luck. Yeah, let's get it. Let's get at least better than last time, because that was basically a total disaster last time on this game. $50 starting on 900, 897, I think it was. Good luck, good luck. 897 was the start. Camo style, this is guts. This is where I started streaming from. Guts and Risk. And I've stuck to these two sites because I really like these. I really like both of the sites. And they believed in my stream from the beginning. So I like... It's not like I'm rewarding them, but I just really like it. Good people working there, I feel. Come on! No, look at that. That is so troll, that's a half X. This is looking bad again. 897 was the win, was the start. I didn't get a single tease last time on this. Okay, that's something. Penis! Penis wants 50 spins on a game. Which game, Penis? Come on, Vikings. We're not asking for much. Been a while since I had this bonus. To be fair, I can't even remember when I had it last time. 17 spins more. Shields on? No. Wow. This is almost 200 gone. Come on, give me a goddamn attempt at the bonus. Come on, game. One attempt at the bonus. Yeah, I can. You're right, and it's really difficult to get this one. Beatness is looking for a game, I think. Beatness is going to request the game here. Fuck, man. This is brutal, this game. 400 kroners worth of spins, and I lost almost 300. That is quite brutal. Woo! Penis, do you have a game? Yeah, that's the second time this one has ripped me, man. Oh. Beatness redeemed 50 spins and then left. I'll play this one while he considers the game he wants me to play. Can actually pay. So three of those is the bonus. Eric, hey, what's up, Eric? Welcome, welcome. That's also good because that's two wilds. Now we need it to connect. Come on. Connect. No, not Jack. Oh, fuck. Connect. Alright, alright. Super attempt at the bonus! Oh! That's gonna be a lot of spins. And this can actually pay quite well if you get a good hit. All right, we got the bonus at least. I think that might be the. Is that the first bonus of the? No, we had jam. Here we go. This game is amazing. It is Hooga Hook. This is a good game.
Hey, Rilo here.
Oh, come on, retrigger, retrigger. Okay, Jack's all across. 48, not bad. And that counts as a walking wild, so we need more of those. Oh, King. Whew. Come on, more walking wilds, please. No, not down at the bottom. Walking wilds. Fishy Scrub, welcome Fishy. Okay, come on. Oh. No, you bastard game. Royally redeemed 50 spin. Okay. Hello, where are my sons? Come on, where are my sons? Wow. So far, really bad. Ace of Sons! Where are my goddamn sons? Yeah, I just need Peatness to tell me which game he wanted. He hasn't told me yet. Wow, come on, man. This is such a bad bonus. This usually pays better. And I'm getting sons at the bottom, so the walking wilds are basically just irrelevant. Bonanza, alright. Fuck's sake, can you give me a sun at the top? Fee fun, that's all I'm saying. Fee fun. That was bad. Yeah, you saw it. It pays shit when it... I didn't get any suns in a good position. That's very unlucky. I think that is the worst bonus I've seen on that, actually. Considering... Where was my last line of jacks? Alright. Down to 500 and then it's a bonanza.
Denied.
Ammo style, Egyptian form. We have Petenus first with bonanza, so... Yes, bonus. 10. Okay, that's a good win. Hey, what about the win? Alright, let's see. Come on, please land me some suns. Not there. It needs to be higher. Get a little bit higher. Okay. Some 10 kroners, by the way. I up the stake here. Whoa. See? See what I'm saying, guys? I told you. Game is good. 400. Boom. More suns, please. Come on. Suns. You can see the redeem. Yeah, but you... Yeah, exactly. You just need to tell me which game. But first we have... oh, come on. First we have Petenus. These are really good placement suns. Come on. Bars. Oh, please give me the bars. Fuck, now it doesn't matter. Seven. Ace! Damn it! Jack! Oh, yeah, bigga. Wait a minute, didn't the 10s pay here? Yeah, they did. Look at that. And the 10s pay as well. Nice one. Yeah, Arlen, this was good. I'm telling you guys, this game is good. 731. Very good win. Back on track. Oh, and we get... Bell, bell! Oh! Now, if anybody ever doubted me on this game, don't do it, guys. Don't doubt Smask. Don't doubt the Smask! Look at that win! Don't doubt the Smask. Best game picker ever. We'll see if I redeem right now. You did. I saw your redemption there. I saw it. So I can see Petenus is first, and then Royally, and then Shrek. Yeah, Hugo, this is a great game. And it's relaxed gaming. Never doubt this mask. Exactly. Well, there you saw it. Camo style, did you redeem something as well? Because that I can't see. Alright, a couple more spins and we're done. Sunset is lit. Alright, 1500, we'll leave it. I'm very happy with this profit. Very, very happy with this profit on this game. Look at that! Four, not bad. And this is actually... These spins... Oh yeah, they cost 10 kroners. I thought they were free. Oh, come on! 200. Nice! I can see your redeem, Shrek. I can see your redeem. But if Camo Style, I don't know if Camo Style made a redeem, but I can't see that. No, you don't have enough Luigi's. Okay, good. Then it's nothing wrong. Money, 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 money. Yep. This was very, very good. Alright, Bonanza. Oh, damn it. Bonanza is up. Oh, come on! Queens, alright. 98! I can't leave this game, right? I can't leave this game, man. It's pain. Sick game, I'm telling you. Pays well in the base game as well. If you just get a couple of lines, it pays well. Relax Gaming are making some good games. Really good games. Oh. Damn it. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Why doesn't your work? What do you mean, Riley? Mine? Ah, okay, the command. Shoot. I don't think I moved it or anything. 1600 bottom. Then we profited big time on this one. Without double, only 1k. Only 1k. Nikki with 1k. Oh, double sunset! Yes, bonus! What? This game is on fire!
This game is on fire! This game is on fire!
I wonder what diamonds pay. No! Where are my bars? Aw, that was basically evil. I can sing, Varian. Yeah, I definitely can. People troll me for that, but I can actually sing. Come on. Ay, this is bad. I need more wilds. Or a retrigger. That's not gonna happen. King, king. Off. Is this gonna be a zero bonus? No, don't give me a zero bonus. Okay, it's not a zero bonus. It was close. Sing us a song. Alright, one more. No sun here and then no... 1600. One more press. 1596. I almost feel like this... I'm gonna give it to 1500 because it's been so good. Been so good this game. Change my mind. Sunset. Love you, Smask. I redeem song, Bohemian Rhapsody.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Thunderbolts of lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, Galileo, Galileo Figaro Magnifico. I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
That's the best I can do. See, I knew it. You can write all type of crazy songs in there and I know them.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from his necessity. Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Redeem stop song. Please don't quit your day job. That was so uncomfortable only because you sing kind of okay. Shit, man. You're killing my memory of a good song? Well, give me a bad song and I can make it a better memory. Bonanza for Peteness. Jens wants pride.
Got it deep inside.
And then it goes,
I love Belarus, always on my mind.
Fucking hell, that song is brilliant. 10 krona spins, Peteness. I'm trusting in this game. 1491, 50 spins. Peteness, may the luck be on your side. Sing Bonanza song. Does anybody have the lyrics to this song? Maybe I could make it better. Make Bonanza great again. Rilo, I got it within 50 spins yesterday. For my 50 spins. Alright, we'll go Lucha Maniacs. I actually love that game, man. Lucha Maniacs. Lucha! It's impossible to make this song good. It was off stream, so you have no proof. I actually didn't record it, so you're right. No, 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 this is dead spins. So far, 12 dead spins. We don't want that, please. We've only had one winning spin so far. That is not very good. Ay, 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 Bonanza. Two winning spins so far in 16. I'm glad that was not in the bonus, because I would be pissed. Hello? Even outside the bonus, I'm pissed. Hey, Dyke, welcome, welcome. Dyke Van Am. One and only. Hopefully you bring some better luck on this, man. This is terrible for the first 25 spins. This is basically worse than Vikings. How is that? How's it going today? We just had a good little run on Sunset. I did already lose one deposit, though. So this is the second deposit. Okay, okay. Aw, oh, screw you, game. Screw you, game. That's okay, okay, that's good, that's good. Nice. If you get bonus in 50, you have to wait to approximately 810 spins for next average. Okay, okay. Actually, considering how badly it started out, I'm not losing that much. Redeem Super Smash picks because his picks only seem to be winning. Yeah, exactly. I can only pick game winning games. Right, I need a 9 in the middle. All right, second reel now. 8 spins. Penis, this is looking bad. Apparently the Dane wants me to rip today. My Danish mod wants me to rip. Come on. Come on! Next one is actually Royally, and he wants Lucha Maniacs. Well, it can't get much worse. Venus, you get an F for effort. Very funny. How is that not a win? Last spin. I'll give you some bonus spins, Venus, because this is not normally this bad. frail fish. Yeah, exactly. All right, 1200 bottom line. That's this choice.
Lucha, Lucha, Lucha.
Ay, ay, ay. Munch, munch, munch on Petenus's points. I'm Danish. I want you to win. It's more fun to look at. Well, some Danes don't want me to win. Petenus. The golden bet. Here we go. 10 krona spins. Good luck. 1200, right? 1200. Royally, let's go. Get a bonus here. This is actually a fun bonus. Really fun bonus. That's a line. Not a line. Well, I'm from two, so winning is everything. You are very filthy minded, my good sir. Tom, how you doing? Welcome, welcome, Tom. Hope you're good. Thanks for the good luck. Only had one game that we did really good on, and that was that sunset game. By Relax. Oh, that's a line. That's not bad. 110, all right. Fire in the disco. So next is Royally. No, sorry, not Royally, but Shrek. And Shrek wants Star Quest. I think Shrek picked my last Star Quest win. So, yeah, it is next Shrek. The last time, I actually, if you saw it on YouTube, that was Shrek that picked the game. And it paid quite well. 300 something X. And that's my best win on Star Quest. This is not looking that bad. What? Shrek is top picker. Yeah, that's the best win I've ever had on a pick so far with the redemption of points. That's the best I've had. Hey, Andy, how you doing? Welcome, welcome, Andy. Hope you're good as well, Andy. Nice to see you. Oh, come on! Right. If we get this royally, you give me a number, okay? Casino Land as well. Welcome, Casino Land. Did you finally cash out on Calzone the other day, Casino Land? At least that's what it looked like when I was just lurking a bit. You would cash out, and Obaz is here as well. Welcome, Obaz.
Hug, hug. Geese. Okay.
Lucha is normally decent in. You think so? You pay that big. You really need the bonus on this game. How's the printing going? It stopped a bit after that sunset game, which was good. Alright, Royally, here you go. Royally picked this game, so I'll give him a shot to get the bonus. 1-4. Oh, you still have 5k to wager. Okay, okay. Red, green. My stiff neck, I'm good, but at least something's. Number two. Oh! Royally, you goddamn brilliant piece of you! Oh, fucking hell! You know what, Royally? I'm gonna give you all three picks. I'm gonna give you all four picks. We are gonna top that. We're gonna give you 4 picks. Not 1, not 2, not 3, but 4 picks, royally. 4. Alright, here we go. Woohoo, got my first logo approved. Oh, looks nice. Looks really nice, Casino Land. Let's go, Royally.
Give me some picks.
Alright, alright. Just give me all 4 picks at once, then. Just type 2, 3, 4, whatever, something. Alright. Number 2. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, okay. 1. Don't give me free spins. 2 random wilds, please. Okay, 1 random wild. Alright, I'll take that. We need something stacked here. 3 and 2, okay. Okay, this is basically decent everything. Tag team, alright, that's good. And number 2 was the last one. Yeah, I want that one stacked. Or the tag team. Number 2 for Royally here. Yep, empty free spins. Alright, alright. It's gonna be difficult. We need a re-trigger. I don't think this is that good of a setup. 1 random wild. Here we go. See what it does. Probably gonna be very difficult. New picks? Yeah. Oh, okay. We need that. Not gonna pay anything. And that is not gonna pay anything. Oy, 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 oy. Wow. It's a really bad bonus. Come on, man. What the fuck, game? Okay, okay. 1 pick. Can you try Leprechaun Song? Arlinda, I have 1 more game request. First one gets it. First one gets it. Okay, basically, this is fairly good everything. Fishy Scrub number 1. Multiplier. Here we go. Wow. Hello, game. Wake up. Okay, this is... Wow. Wow, I can't believe that paid that little. 19 more spins. You need tag team with being... Yeah, I do. I know. But still, that shouldn't have paid that bad, I think. I think that was extremely bad. Dayan, how you doing? Leprechaun Song. We just played a Leprechaun game. I can't remember what that was. That was a Hoog Hoog bonus. It was. Royally with a bonus even loses on this game. That's quite unusual, I would say. Usually if you get a bonus here, it will should mean profit, but nope. Ban list? Nah, I like this game. It's just that was terrible. It was a bit unlucky as well. Have you tried Beavis and Butthead? Oh yeah, I've tried it. Leprechaun Song is a fun game with a lot of features. Okay, okay, yeah. If you, there's a social tournament, guys. You can type ST in chat and then you can take part of that. It's free and you can win. I think it's like 50 euros or something. Could be more. Depends on how big the tournament is. Oh, you're still down. You are still down. 1200 will start. It's gonna be close. Two more spins. Royally, you're in some trouble. You need a line hit. No, that's it. Royally lost points. $1,100 bottom line, and then we'll go Star Quests. Why is Mr. Tushanka not? He's a moderator, so he can't be a VIP, I think. Don't think you can be both moderator and VIP. And let's face it, Hoog Hoog does not deserve both moderator and VIP. It Star Quest next. Steadily down after Smask has not picked games. Do we see a trend here, guys? When I'm not picking, I'm losing. Do we see a trend? Trek, this is an easy profit, right? Gonna do 10 krona spins on this. 50 spins. Good luck, Trek. 1100 start. Come on, we need the ladies. Oh, look at that. Rarely you see them stacked. What is up with big time gaming and dead spins today? Dead spin so far? Okay, no dead spin. That's 6 kroners. More ladies. Okay. You're a little too late, young woman. Oh my god. Bad lines. I'm not feeling this game today. Jesus Christ, this looks rip. So I've won 24 kroners so far. Out of the 200 kroners. I've got 24 kroner back. Quite rough. At least give me some jacks there. Leprechaun's Song, which one is that? I can't even remember that game. Rings a bell, but... Is that jackpot game? No, it's not. That's Leprechaun Goes to Hell. Leprechaun's Song, which one is that? I'll have to look it up. The ladies just drop down like on reels. Such a good start with nines. Yeah, Shrek. It worked out last time, but not this time. This one is brutal, man, like Vikings. So 300 krona loss so far. Come on, man. At least give me like 100 krona win or something. Something like that. Because this is painful when it plays like this. Six more spins. I'll do the fine manually. Give that man some RTP. Yeah, I wonder what my RTP on this game is today. Wow, come on, man. Are you serious? I think this might be my worst go on this game. Come on. I'll play down to 700. Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit scammed here. This is sick. I know it's high volatile. But this is extremely scam. Okay, that's probably why I don't play those games that much, because I think they're too rip. That one and Queen of Riches. Take those points. This one was actually requested. What was wrong with Net End slots yesterday? I have no idea. I just saw that was some problems with Dead or Alive, right? I'm not mistaken. Casino Land, by the way, I know you asked me if you wanted to do a joint bullet. Do you still want to do a joint bullet, or are you waiting for your cash out? Bonus, here we go. This one can pay as well. This is a fun game. Oh yeah, by the way, don't skip. Uh-oh. Where was the win there? Jesus Christ. We can do a joint bullet if you want. Varian, okay. All right, let me just see your mistake, because I know Casino Land wanted to ask me if I could do a joint bullet with him on the weekend here. Is that not those spins? Go for it. All right. Okay. You only got swish. Varian, we can do that. I'll send you a whisper, Varian. And we can do one together. I'll just, because I promised Casino Land this. He asked me like last week. But we can do one next time, Varian. I will, 1k each. That's fine. Okay, so there we go. That gave me those spins. So these are basically free spins. Again. Whenever you get a good enough win that gets you these free spin things, you'll get like, I think you can get up to like 20 free spins or something. I think I've had like 10 or 15. That's a good one. Look at what that pays! Look at what it pays! Wow, that was a great win. And it gave me 5 energy spins. So these are free spins as well. And that gives me more energy spins. Wow, that was a good win. Two more spins. Three more energy spins. Nice boost. Yeah, it was a really good boost to the balance, this one. You know what? Casino Land, I'll just deposit another 1k here then, and then we can do the joint bullet here. So let me just, guys, let me just deposit one more, 1,000 more here, and then we can do the joint bullet. Just a sec. So we're both in for 1k. Let's get some good wins here. All right. So, slots thing, there it is. There you go. 1,000 more. In. So we have 2K Casino Land. Let's keep trying this one because I feel like this one is. This is actually a very good game. A bit underrated. Check your phone. Please pay 50 spins on Vikings. All right. We tried it earlier, but we can try it again. It has to pay at some point, man. Oh no, look who's here! You gave me a gift. What was the gift, Rilo? Did you give me an unanswered message? No. Ubesvaret opkald. Rilo. Ubesvaret opkald for Rilo. No, he didn't. That's a good win. Look at that, pays 20x. How's that not energy spins though? You never swish me. Well, maybe he doesn't have your number, Hoogie Hook. Look at that. That is a. I'm looking if Rilo is nothing with Rilo here. Are you even following me, Rilo? You swished me. Come on, man, you didn't swish me anything. What did you swish me? $0? Come on! 9! Denying a swish. Spillish splash, I was taking a bath. Yes, I've played it 5 times, Silent Slots. Played it a lot of times today, Silent Slots. You don't want to play that game. Init Roger, welcome, welcome, man. Dobardan, Init Roger. Jonesy, welcome, welcome. Thank you for the follow. It's just the doorbell just rang, guys. So just gotta go downstairs and just open up. I'll let this play. It should be. Oh, that's energy spins, right? I'll let this play for like 50 spins. And good luck to me. So when I leave, everything rips. That's not good. Roulette all. I'm hungry, yo. No roulette or gamble or anything, only duels. I think 10 turbo spins and then we're leaving this. Are you ready? Vikings. Down in the corner of shame. Arian has a lot of points. No, 10 points. Okay, I thought you had a lot of points. Oh, you probably used them last time. Razimazi, you didn't see it. It never happened. Use them all on Vikings. How though? I don't know. It's something. It's probably not supposed to be like that, but yeah. Marcos is Irish. Mario, ended Roger. Come on, more! Double up. Oh, this game is super dead today. No, where's the second one? Oh, you're gonna get Guts in trouble. I think it's iGaming Cloud, the provider, IGC, that needs to do something, I think. Yeah, I know, Varian. Come on, where am I got? I don't even have a shot at the bonus yet. That is crazy. Oh, finally a shot at it. Come on. Fuck. I've been live for like 1 hour and 44 minutes. In it, Roger. No, one down. You have to sacrifice someone with a war axe. Alright, who has a war axe? Who has a... Who has that lying around at home? No, come on, that is cruel. Come on, you bastard game. Zovime Ivana ako ti je lakše. Okay. Two T's, like eight. It is. Fucking hell, man, this is ridiculous. Game is ripping me apart lately. Good job I had this break in of it. come on. And definitely play better than this. Down to 1k. Is it Saturday in Denmark too? What are you talking about? Not Saturday. Because then I'd be working. This is gonna be ripping this game. And that's 1,000 kroners down the drain. Your title says do does it say Saturday? Fucking hell. Are you happy now? You happy? That was brutal. None of the above. Oh, we didn't get this one. Ah, but it was... What are we playing next? Did Hugo clear? Are you serious? Nah, he didn't. Beavis and Butthead. Okay. If somebody requests it, we could. But nobody has redeemed any points. Or nobody has redeemed any spins. Nobody has redeemed any spins is what I meant. You could actually redeem points. There is one way to redeem points, Rilo. Or to get points. Other than watch. You could donate, Rilo. You could donate. I take Swish. I did donate you on Switch. Fuck you, Rilo, if you didn't. Seriously. If you're trolling me. Wait a minute. It actually says payment one. It actually says payment one. Fuck you. Goddamn bastard, Rilo. Oh, yeah, exactly. Marian. 1 kroner. No! Yopi. Alright, because Rilo donated, I'm gonna give you all 1 point. You all got 1 point because Rilo donated 1 kroner for me. What are you saying, Yopi? Which game? Frankster. How you doing, Frankster?
It will come again.
Silent slots. You didn't redeem it. And now you redeemed it. Okay. Which game? Was it Beavis and Butthead silent slots? Yopi? Dealer's, player's choice? Alright, alright. Beavis and Butthead, alright. Yeah, that's great placement. No, alright. Sit on this one, Beavis and Butthead. Where are the wins today? Robert, you can only do it on Twitch, unfortunately. You can't have the point system on YouTube, it doesn't work. I like Beavis and Butthead, though. Alright, we'll do 100 spins on Beavis and Butthead, then. Hopefully it'll add a little bit to the bonus. Silent Slots wants 55. God damn you, Silent Slots. Damn, I need to watch this stream more. Here we go. 100 spins. 150 spins. Alright, alright. We'll see. We'll see. Because I'm basically ripping Casino Land as well right now. Team one more. Yeah, Kieran, that was cruel. I was so certain that was gonna hit. No, oh, damn it. No, one down. Would you describe yourself as Beavis or Butthead? I actually don't know. Probably Butthead. This is ripping. Come on. Beathead. I need them to do something, these two guys. Need to give me a random feature. Beavis and Butthead. They are too lazy. I like when he drinks the hot sauce and farts out the bonus. Yeah. Okay, something. That's actually almost money back. I think we started on 600. Come on, this should be it. Fuck. Six oh six. All right. Thanks, Baxter. It's not terrible. Gonna keep redeeming for BS. Come on. No. Wow. Where's my wild in the front? Gonna keep redeeming social tournament wins. How many have you won, Frankster? I haven't even placed yet. I haven't even placed in the goddamn social tournament yet. So if anybody screams rigged for streamers, two so far. Okay. Bam. That's pretty good. I don't even think I've been close. The best I've had is like 9th or 10th position. I haven't even been close.
Ah, boy.
Oh, shit. Game is honest when they say this sucks. Yeah, it is. It's not ripping that badly, but it's not playing very good either. Finally a random feature. Die, fly, die. Never seen that one. In the front! Goddamn useless! No, you fucking asshole. Giving me non-premiums, are you kidding me? Not even connecting him! Screw you, fucking shit game. Ah, that is... Yeah, next one. 30 spins. That could have been good. But... No, one down. Yes, got it. Alright, guys. Silent slots and Yopi. You redeemed this one, so maybe, can you agree on a number? Number four for silent slots. Alright, Yopi says number four as well. With the PogChamp one. Number four. The be or not to be spins. Gamble, right? You decide, guys. I'll give, Yopi and, silent slots, you decide here. Rilo says gamble. Jesus Christ, calm down, man. I don't know this. Play silent slots. Alright, we'll play it. We need to get the stars, though. This wasn't very good the last time we played it. But I can see I can see this be good if... But we need the stars. We need the small stars next to the... To the characters. No stars there? This is so bad. Hoodoo, it can't be only bad. There's the star. You see there, if one wild in the middle, that could have been really good. It has to be good as well at some... Fuck. I just really want the stars. There it is. I just want to see what happens if we go all the way down to the end with the stars. Good. We got super spin at least. That's saved. That's gonna be saved. No win? Are you kidding me? Oh. Alright, two spins left to get two stars. Last spin. It's gonna be five stars, yeah, it's typical. What was that? Oh, two spins. Okay, okay. Two super spins. Oh, both of them are wild. Fuck off, game. Fuck you, seriously. Hit. This game, man. This game is ridiculous. God damn it, Varian, that is evil. 50 more spins, though. And right now you're in profit, but fuck me, that was bad. Next time we need to try and go on further there. No, no, animator, we still have 50 spins. 150 spins in total redeemed on this game. For this bad bonus, they need minus 300. Dragon Maiden. I'm not saying anything more, animator. Dragon Maiden. I know he is. Tobias, how much does a wild line pay in this game? I actually don't know. I have no idea. Probably not a lot. Yeah, Hugo will stream after me, I think. Come on. Casino Land, are you witnessing this rip here? Play bonus 4 and I got 5 stars. You have the chance to win up to 300 eggs. Okay. Idem, ja vidimo se. Alright, alright. See you later, Ivan. Not much happening today either. Only one game, basically, that has done something. And that was a Sunset. Everything else has been quite bad. Last two spins, guys, and that's your points lost. I'm gonna munch those points. Have you played Pumpkin Smash? Not today. Munch. So yeah, I will do. I'm gonna do a special competition. On New York Spins and Voodoo Dreams, if you sign up through my link, I will do some sort of special competition. It's probably going to be bonus buy giveaways. And you can decide which game it's going to be on. I haven't... not completely done yet, but that's probably going to be it, just so you know. If you're thinking about trying out Voodoo Dreams or New York Spins, bonus pine stone. 300 bottom line. All right. On that casino, I'm a bit on the fence. I haven't had any issues with either New York Spins or Voodoo Dreams animator. So, Super Smash will be raffling away three. Come on, man. Do I look like I can afford giving away 5,000 euro buys? Are you kidding me? Yeah, there's Super Nation, which is like the company, or Super Play, the company, has gotten a couple of rewards as well for Voodoo Dreams. So, and that's Frankster saying, they keep adding free spins. One thing I liked about it before it switched to Swedish license, because now it's not allowed to do it, but I got a lot of 200% reload bonuses from Voodoo Dreams and New York Spins, a lot. But now I don't get any. I would basically get them like every second week, so it wasn't that high of a like a bonus. But you could put in maybe like 400 krona bonus, so you can put in 200 and you would get 600. So they gave a lot of those. I don't know if they still do. But they gave a lot of those 200% bonuses. Both on New York Spins and Voodoo Dreams. I'm also trying to get some Merc into that competition, and hopefully it looks like they want to give some Lurk as well. So Merc. Really hoping to get some Merc in that competition as well. So here we go. Let's try out this one. Six to lost in a row. Do I even dare stream? You need to. Promised. You promised, hug hug. Just imagine Casino Land coming back to the stream and me offline. He's like, what the fuck? Did he steal my money? Imagine that. Took his money and left. We all saw it. Yeah, I ripped, man. You cashed his 1,000 out. No, come on. No. Calling it early today, guys. Come on. No. I want a full screen. Full screen max mega ways, please. I'll even if you give me the nines, I'm okay with that. Just let it be full screen max mega ways. Nines is fine. Don't think we'll ever see that though. Who wants my points? Duel me. Ay. Alright guys, I'm gonna do one last deposit. One last deposit. And we're gonna do dual slots. One dual slots for 1,000. That's the only thing we're gonna do. Let me just deposit. But we're gonna go on another site that has a little bit better layout for dual slots. So just a second. Wow, that was a rip. Last one. Bonanza versus Diamond Mine. I don't know if that's isn't it? What was that then? Second, guys. Alright, never mind. We'll play here then. We'll play on William Hill. Ah, fuck it. Just a second, guys. Let me just fix this. We're gonna remove that. Bam. This. Bam. Bam. There it is. Bam. Bam. Normal for streamers, now duo or quad slot streaming is going to make it more expensive in the long run unless they win. Yes, you are definitely right. And that's why I'm only doing it like once now. I'm only doing this deposit and I'm done with for the day if this rips. And even if I get some money back, I'll probably cash out something if it does give a little bit back. We'll see. But this is max is like 3K. And 3K is quite a lot. To be honest, it's a little bit too fast again today. I'm not really getting anything. Also, the money that's been throwing around is quite a lot of money. Streamers are playing with very high stakes at the moment, I feel. Alright, that should be it. Here we go. Alright, duo slots, guys. Hey, love is a game, welcome. Duo slots. Help me pick some games. You know what? I actually want a good bonus on this one. Please don't tell me. I actually want the doghouse on. That's not the doghouse. I'm gonna pick the doghouse. Frankster Contact, that's almost a ban. Dark House, I'm gonna pick one. Dr. Doolittle versus Wild Chase. Let me just see what you guys said here, up here. Contact, Final Countdown, Dr. Doolittle. Genie. They're Alive versus They're Alive 2. No McCurse here, unfortunately. Should we do Danger then?
Danger, danger.
It's been a long time since I've had a good bonus on Danger. Let's do Danger. That was close. Come on, game. Fucking hell, man. This bonus is impossible to get on Doghouse. And this Doghouse can actually pay quite well in the base game. I had a 200x win on it. Come on. Don't be this cruel every time. Usama, welcome, welcome. Thank you for the follow. Blaster!
Okie dokie!
Woohoo! I actually really enjoy doing these dual slots. I think it's a lot of fun. It's just really expensive sometimes. Are you doing a bonus on? Not today. Not today. This is going to be the last bullet. If I cash out some... if I get some profit, I might actually cash out. Because it's raw every time, so I just need to play a little bit more with the head than the feelings. Don't think I've heard that one before, Bells. Varian, yeah, maybe. Maybe. But I hope it doesn't become that. Come on, game. I think it'll miss, because it was a bit slow starting the music. When it landed the second scatter. David, yeah. But two slots I feel is okay. It's not that that much. It can be expensive, but a good amount. But when you're going up, it gets really, really expensive. Ah, fucking hell. Come on, one bonus. That doghouse just doesn't like me. Never had anything decent on that game. It was my time 6 at least. Hey, Pikachu. Doing okay, but it's lots of ripping. No real hits or anything. Yeah. No. Oh, that actually... That was fast. We'll see. Ah, it's gonna miss. Fucking hell, man. How many attempts do I need? On both games, seriously. No, David. No. I work... my main income is my work. God damn it. No. It's so cruel, that game. That doghouse. Fucking cruel, that game. It never ever bonuses. You have an expensive hobby? I do, yeah. But I've been lucky. I'm actually up on slots. So. That's fucking incredible. How many times can it miss on that doghouse? It is absolutely insane how many times that game misses. Wow. Alright, today is not the day, guys. I'm gonna call it quits. Today is not the day. When you're playing raw, it gets too expensive. Yeah. Nothing. No bonuses, no nothing. So I'm calling it quits. I'm 3k in, and Casino Land lost 1k as well with me on a joint bullet. So that's it. I'm sorry the stream didn't last much longer, but hey. The games dictate how long the stream becomes when it's cash every time. It's the slots that dictate how long the stream will be. Can't just keep putting in cash like deposit after deposit. It gets too expensive. All right, guys. If you want to check out any of the casinos, go to my homepage. There it is. And Varian, yeah, definitely. Bye, sorry, man. We just finished. The ripped 3 bullets. So that's it for me today. So, man, sorry. But stay put. I'm gonna send you over to Hugahug, who's streaming. So, yep. I will, I'll see you guys next week. Probably gonna be on, hopefully gonna be on Monday. I'm not 100% certain because my kid hurt his other hand. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. So, yeah. Take care, guys. Have a good one. And, I'll see you next time.